Hi, my dear student. Today we will discuss chapter 1, application of Matheson determinants, exercise 1.5, question number 4. I'll read the question. A boy is walking along the path y equal to ax square plus bx plus c through the points minus 6, 8, minus 2, minus 12 and 3, 8. He wants to meet his friend at P whose point is 7, 60. Will he meet his friend using Gauss elimination method? So in this case, they gave an equation y equal to ax square plus bx plus c, okay, and gave 3 points which satisfies here, which is minus 6, 8, minus 2, minus 12 and 3, 8. After getting the value of abc by using Gaussian elimination method, you will get the required equation. But in this case, you wanted to verify whether he will meet the friend. He is at a point 7, 60. After getting the value of abc, when you substitute in the equation, you will get y in terms of a quadratic 1. When you substitute this point, whether it satisfies, he will meet the his friend, otherwise it is not possible. Got it? Very simple. Let us see the problem. Y equal to ax square plus bx plus c, which is given and which passes through 3 points. The very first point, minus 6, 8, minus 6, 8. Substitute x as minus 6, y as 8. So it will be a times minus 6 whole square plus b times minus 6 plus c, which is equal to y, that is 8. That is 36a minus 6b plus c, which is equal to 8. I'll take 1. Next point, minus 2 comma minus 12. That is x as minus 2, y as minus 12. So a into minus 2 whole square plus b into minus 2 plus c, which is equal to minus 12. When you simplify, 2 2's are 4, a minus 2 b plus c, which gives minus 12. I'll take 2. Next, the third point, 3 comma 8. X is 3, y is 8. Substitute here, a into 3 square, b into 3 plus c, which is equal to y, that is 8. Simplify, 9a plus 3b plus c, which is equal to 8. So in this case, I am getting 3 equation in terms of abc by substituting the given points. Is it clear? Very first step, write the matrix equation. The matrix equation is, write all the coefficient of abc in order. Very first, 36, minus 6, 1, variable a, b, c, constant 8, minus 12, 8. Got it? So here, from the second equation, coefficient of a is 4, b is minus 2, c is 1. And third equation, 9, 3, 1. Okay, so I am getting the matrix equation, which is Ax equal to b, where a is nothing but coefficient of abc, x is the variable abc, b constant value appear in the right hand side of the linear equation, that is a minus 12 and 8. Got it? Augmented matrix is, together write a and b. 36 minus 6, 1 with 8. Here 4 minus 2, 1 minus 12. Here 9, 3, 1. And this is 8. Okay. Augmented matrix. So very first step, as usual, every time we will bring A11 as 1. But in this case, I cannot bring 1 by interchanging any rows, because I am not having any 1 in this place, here or here. So directly what I am going to do, I will make zeros here and here. See what I am going to do. Leave the first row. First time we are doing, listen. Opposite sign, I wanted to subtract. So minus will come. I have 4 here, 36 here. When you multiply 9, I am getting the same number, 36. So 9 times R2. Minus R1. Why I am multiplying 9? 9 4s are 36. Already I have 36 here. Directly I can subtract. R3 implies both are same sign. I will subtract. I have 9 here, it becomes 36 by multiplying 4. So 4 times R3 minus R1. Why I am subtracting? Because of same sign. Why I am multiplying 4? When you multiply 4, it becomes 36. Already I have 36 here. When you subtract, it gives 0. See the calculation. 9 times R2. 9 times 9 4s are 36. 9 2s are 18 with minus. 9 1s are 9. 9 12s are 108. Minus R1. Minus 36. It become plus 6. It become minus 1. It become minus 8. So simplify 0. It will be minus 12. It will be 8. It will be minus 116. 0. Minus 12. 8. Minus 116. Here 4 times R3, 9 4s are 36, 4 3s are 12, 4 1s are 4, 8 4s are 32, minus R1, so minus 36, plus 6, minus 1, minus 8, simplify 0, 18, 3, and this will be 24, 0, 18, 3, and 24, got it? So, very first step, you want to bring 0 here by using R1. Next, I want to bring 0 here by using R2 between these two numbers. So, already I put plus because of opposite sign. How to bring 0 here? By bringing the same number. This is 6 2s are 12, this is 6 3s are 18. So, I'll multiply 3 here, it becomes 36. I'll multiply 2 here, it becomes 36. 2 times R3. And 3 times R2. That's all. Got it? When you multiply 2 here, it becomes 36. When you multiply 3 here, it becomes 36. Already opposite sign. So when you add, it becomes 0. So I will do 2 times R3. 2 times 0, 0. 2 times 18, 36. 2 times 3, 6. 2 times 24, 48. And 3 times R2. 3 times 0, 0. 3 times 12, 36. With minus. 3 times 8, 24. 3 times 1, 1, 6. Which is 316, 3 is a 48, which is 348. Got it? 3 times 116. It gives 348 with minus. So simplify 0, 0, 30, and this will be minus 300. 0, 0, 30, minus 300. Got it? So very first step, I need matrix equation, which is AX equal to B. Then augmented matrix, I need 0 here by using R1, but in this case I am not going to bring my question A11 as 1, which is not possible here. So of course I can continue the problem directly to bring zeros here. Actually the question A11 we are bringing as 1, somewhat very comfortable to proceed the problem, but in this case which is not possible, and of course I can bring 0 without bringing A11 as 1 in a very simple way. Opposite same sign, I'll subtract. I want to bring the same number, so I multiplied this 9 with this 3, I am getting 36. After getting this one, opposite sign, so I want to add. I need same number. When you multiply 2 here, it becomes 36. When you multiply 3 here, it becomes 36. That is what I did. So, triangular shape of zeros, which is an echelon form. So, what I said, after getting echelon form, if any two rows are identical or proportional, you want to continue this elementary operation. But in this case, which is not possible, it is in echelon form, it can be written as reverse, that is 36 minus 6 1 ABC, which is equal to 8 minus 116 minus 300. Got it? From year 0, minus 12, 8. Year 0, 0, 30. Is it clear? So, it can be written as like this. AX equal to B. First three columns, the variable ABC and the last column. Got it? Multiply 36A minus 6B plus 1C, which is equal to 8. 0 times A, leave it, minus 12B plus 8 times C, which is equal to minus 116. 0 times A, leave it. 0 times B, leave it. 30 times C, which is equal to minus 300. Got it? So, when you multiply this matrix equation, you will get the linear equation in terms of ABC. I have three equations. Got it? Take this is 1, this is 2, and this is 3. 3 implies when you divide this 30 here, C become minus 10. Got it? Then 2 implies, substitute C is 10 here, minus 10. After getting C value, when you divide this 30, I am getting C as minus 10. Substitute this C value here, 8 into minus 10, I will write minus 12B. Minus 12B, what is C? Minus 10. Minus 80, when it comes here, plus 80. So, minus 116, this minus 80 comes here, plus 80, which gives minus 36, minus 12B. When you divide minus 12, it gives 3. Then equation 1 becomes, substitute here, 36A. What is B? 3. 6 3s are 18, that is minus 18. Plus C, what is C? Minus 10, which is equal to 8. So, 36A minus 28, minus 18, minus 10, minus 28, it comes here, plus 28. 28 plus 8, it gives 36. A value 1. So, therefore, after getting A value, B value, C value, you want to substitute here. So, Y equal to AX square, 1 into X square, plus BX, that is 3X, plus C, that is minus 10. See, I am getting Y equal to X square plus 3X minus 10. After getting the value of ABC, just substitute here, I am getting finally Y equal to X square plus 3X minus 10. But in this case, you wanted to verify whether will he meet his friend. He is at the point 7, 60. Just substitute 7, 60. Whether it satisfies, he will meet. Substitute X as 7. So this one I will take 4. 4 implies X is 7. So 7 square. 3 into 7 minus 10. What is this? 49, 21 minus 10. 49 plus 21? 70. 70 minus 10? 60. Yeah. 7, 60. So when you substitute X equal to 7, I am getting 60. So in this case, he will meet. He will meet his friend. Got it? A small review. Y equal to AX square plus BX plus C is given. 3 point is given. Minus 6, 8, minus 2, minus 12, 3, 8. It must satisfy this equation. Of course, it passes through. So, I am getting a linear equation in terms of ABC. Afterwards, matrix equation AX equal to B. Then augmented matrix, bring into echelon form and reverse AX equal to B we are writing. And we are getting the linear equation in terms of ABC. After getting this one, when you simplify, I am getting the value of C as minus 10, then B as 3 and A as 1. After getting ABC value, just substitute in this equation Y equal to AX square plus BX plus C. We are getting finally Y equal to X square plus 3X minus 10. But in this case, you wanted to verify whether will you meet his friend or not. The friend is at the point 7, 60. When he replaces X equal to 7, if you are getting Y equal to 60, then he will meet his friend. In this case, when he replaces X as 7, I am getting Y value as 60. Therefore, he can meet. That is, he will meet his friend. Got it?